Larry Walbridge was a professional football center who played for one season in 1925. Walbridge was born on September 11, 1897 in Wellsboro, Pennsylvania. In college, Walbridge played for the Fordham Rams in Bronx, New York. Over one season, Walbridge played for the New York Giants. He passed away on January 11, 1982 in Woodland Hills, California.